Oh, hey, me, Cuddles again. So, today we're going to teach you how to make a cartoon animation out of post-it notes. So let's begin. What you need is some sticky notes and pencils.
So basically, if you want to make a post-note cartoon, I am going to make a ball going up to down. So I'm going to show you. So basically do one circle, flip, and the top, flip, and the top. So now we're going to do it like this. Keep on making like an oval.
Sorry, let's carry on.
That was my dad. But still, let's carry on. So oval. And now we got to make a smaller oval. Then you have to make kind of like a circle, and then a smaller circle, and then let's try to make a ball and then a man coming, and then a ball, a man, and then to come closer, and he will hit the ball, guys. I'm not showing you my the post-it note because it's too small, and if you make it in your home, you'll actually get to make it, so you can make it. Or if you don't have any post-it notes, you can just use paper and a clipboard. Any clip, I think. So, yeah. Thanks for watching.